726 divided by 3. 7 is not less, therefore with 7. 3 multiply by which number is nearest to 7 but not greater. 3 multiply by 3 is 9. 9 is greater. Multiply by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. 12. 3 multiply by 5, 15. 15 is greater. Multiply by 4 is 12. Is not greater. Subtract. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 6. 3 multiply by 2. 6 is not greater. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 726 divided by 3 is here.